biggest issue is that we put all our eggs in one QB, and we have freshman QBs, and he's gone, and without him, it's just everything's falling apart.
Josh, you be careful.
I still think we lose to Bama, though.
LSU would have
a better
fight, though. I don't know.
What's in there?
Florida's one of those teams nobody wants to play.
What's in there?
They can
close it up tight. Let's close it up tight.
The problem is, we have running backs that are all this big.